Hello. This video will show you how to print a permit. An applicant will receive an email alerting them that the permit is available for printing. Log on to your account. Navigate to Applications. Navigate to the permit you wish to print. You may enter that permit in the search box or pull it from the list. Select the permit on the very first screen called Overview. There will be an option on the far right-hand side. Select Print Permit. A PDF document will generate in a new browser tab containing the information on your permit. Please pay special attention to any state appeal deadlines. All approving conditions of the permit are entered in the plan's examiner's review comments and are not printed on the permit. Page 2 will display all of the default inspections required for the typical type of job. Page 3 is used for inspectors to write and sign their results on site. You may print from here selecting the printer, or you may download it directly to your workstation and save the document. You may click back on the tab. This says Permit Detail to get back to our online permitting system. Thank you for watching.